Here's his AC. Being that it got knobs, so it has heat and air, so we already know that it has a heater element there. So if this has heat and air, this T-stat should probably just cover just the furnace. All right, so now let's turn on the furnace. Listen for the tick. We should hear something. The blower should automatically come on. So we're not getting nothing. What are we gonna check first? Let's check a fuse first. If the fuse is good, we're gonna check and make sure this is getting 12 volts.